Press the Y button for accessibility options.
Oh yeah, no, I checked it out. Oh hey, out of town, huh? In America. Nice choice.
Can't wait to try her out.
I know some people that.
Okay, where to?
So take it easy. Let's just get this car to the start line in one piece.
So all those trophies back there. You a racer?
Nah, that was my old man. Roberto Rivera. Mr. Clean. He built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. Made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
So that's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you can make some serious bank.
I could use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town. Hey, Dex. Hey, be gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours.
talk to you after the race. Good luck. Looks like the car handles okay. Listen, I got some business in town to take care of. Best thing you can do with all that bank is get yourself a nitrous kit. I'm out of stock, but go pick one up from the parts shop, and I'll fit it for you. Hey, word of advice, you want to keep competing in the showdown? You gotta keep building your ride, and that takes bank. You race, you win cash, you upgrade. That helps you win bigger, faster races with more and more prize money. That ain't the whole story, but it's the basics. And step one for you is buying that nitrous kit.
Keep that in mind.
You buy a car from me, and the aftercare comes as standard. Doesn't matter how great a driver you are. Everyone needs a good mechanic.
And that's you.
If you're...
Races away from the showdown if you want to come and work on your skills. No pressure, just some fun and some prizes, and you would not believe the stories I have about Lucas.
Sounds good.
Great. I'll give you a call when I got the next one lined up. Later.
Been waiting long?
It flew by.
Let's go.
Where are we going?
There's a race down by the beach. You're not the only new face in town. Figure you want to know how you measure up. Take a left up here. Hey, it's your first night out. I'm leading the way. Looks like we lost each other. The race is happening down by the beach. Don't take too long.
Assassin again. I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No one fights, yeah. Keep my super tight, yeah. On my hoes, yeah. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah. I got a combination, no safe in the back of the bank. Every store my shit. Just in a conversation with a girl that I did it. Now she out here doing shit. I got a reputation to be going and showing up 4 in the morning and shit. I had an altercation in the Florida. I threw his piss in the Florida shit.
driving.
Hope you get a good shot of my rear end.
Get lost, Kenny. Come on, let's kick this guy's stinky tailpipe.
Out of my way.
Some dope shots of you in the race. I can't wait to.
They say Luca was almost in and gave it up. Sounds just like him.
All units, we have reported a street race in progress. Suspects last seen driving at high speeds near West Side.
Shit. We should get moving before the cops show up. I'm sending you a bunch of places around the city we can lay low until the heat's off. I'm gonna head to one in Eden Shorts and edit your highlights.
Too bad. I was having fun.
You can keep racing if you want.
I just spotted some nice wheels. Let's go cold three on this fool.
Let's hear your spotting skills. What make and model of the chaser?
They got themselves a 65 Mustang.
Just got a report of a chase in your area. Feel free to join in on the fun.
Hey, just heard on the scanner there's a pursuit in progress. That's not...
me. Chat later.
Back up.
No can do. We're running a skeleton crew tonight.
First stop slowing down. My vehicle's wrecked. It's up to someone else to catch up. Forget my salary. I do this shit for free. This could be fun.
Plenty more ahead of you.
It's been 5 minutes, and we already got hundreds.
Oh, sorry about the runaround. Let's get that Nas hooked up. All fitted. Now you got the edge whenever you need it.
That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I want. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table?
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Yes.
Hey, I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now, and hope to see you downtown.
Later.
objective? I'm still waiting to find out myself.
I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like. Oh, you just got greenlit for some new parts. Take a look.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
Thank you.
everywhere.
On the road up ahead.
get your asses over here.
All other units are busy, so step it up.
Thank you.
subject got away.
Don't let up. They gotta pay.
Damn it! I got no visual on him anymore.
One night at a time.
You just got a new allocation of parts. They're better than what you got right now.
Doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and see me when you're ready. You better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
It's first place or nothing. You can do this.
Thank you.
Let's do this side. Tight enough for you?
And trashy just how you like it.
I had like went around one of those corners.
So, you okay?
You gotta understand. When I'm in my car, I got power. It's right there on my feet. Someone wants to try me? Sure, bring it on. Let's go. As soon as they say step out the wheel, I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
You don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends. Like a driver. A good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right? I'll call you when I need you. No, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun. It's Raziel. Everything's set. See you at the docks.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
We've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. You sure know how to handle that thing. You got time to make it up. I'm liking your style. Damn shame that had to end. Make this look too easy. Pretty good. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
And leave you some new tires. I want to see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Hey, how was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
type. Made you look, didn't I?
Need to go.
Ha! Just one more. Her name's Jordan. She's good.
How about you ride along?
You sure?
Can't have you missing out on the victory.
You're on. Meet you there whenever you're ready. Okay. Head to head's one thing. Let's see how you cope in a crowd.
Three against one? Real fair.
Always say quit. the League would understand.
You beat two of them already. What's one more?
Numbered and we still win.
All that matters is that place in the League, and we're still ranked to take it.
For now.
You hungry?
I'm hungry. Let's eat.
Who's here?
I ate way too much.
Same.
How about we call it
home? All units, some piece of shit is messing my paint. Sweep west side, bust anything you find.
I think that's a yes. Still can't believe the amount of money he must be riding around with. So you got a badge, who's gonna stop you?
Mine.
next. Street race in progress in Edgewood Valley, heading east towards the raceway.
Hey, hey! You'll never guess what I found back here. Slow down, and I'll show ya.
Copy, control. I'm spawning.
Sounds like we're gonna have company.
On the coast. Scrappers down there do business trading rare parts. Now, I just know they got a grill for a 67 Camaro. Only trouble is, I can't get him to sell. Think you could go down there and plead my case?
No problem.
Thanks.
To you about a grill for a classic Camaro?
I told him.
Let's hope you got more to offer than that washed up mechanic.
Thank you.
today.
It's not his fault. I told him to leave. Is this guy? You think he's bailing?
Okay, I just got our message. Looks like this place is by the port. Meet you there when you're ready.
Where are you going?
Anything I can on Taurus. We need to know who we're dealing with here.
Glad I let that go to voicemail. It was Jordan, and she's pissed.
What did we do?
Taking out Shaw's big news. It's all anyone's talking about. Spotlight's on us now.
Let's make sure it stays there.
Hell yeah.
Hey, coming up on the right.
What are we waiting for? Let's follow it. So, we're really taking a cop?
What could go wrong?
A lot. A lot could go wrong.
Did that text say anything about where we're tailing this cop to?
Nope. Guess we're gonna find out. Hopefully not die trying. Hey, it's going into the container yard. I don't know about you, but this doesn't look like the type of place to hand out parking tickets. Whoa. Stop here.
What are they doing?
Looks like our boy just had some keys tossed to him. Go forward, they're gonna see us. Try backing up. Go the way we came.
You managed to find out anything about Torres?
Not much. Only she's part of Mercer's unit. They've been doing this shit for a while now. Just lately, it's gotten getting out of control.
Maybe she's telling the truth.
We'll see. I wonder how you get started doing that stuff.
Money? Status?
Sounds familiar. To be quiet. They'll spot us.
You and Lucas speaking yet?
Nope. We argue before, newsflash. But not like that. I think it's best I stay away for a while. There's something he's not telling. Something about him and Bobby.
I thought those guys were tight.
You didn't live with them. Looks like he's stopping at the lockup. Pull over and wait. I take it that's the stock. I think we're gonna need to put our foot down to follow this one. I think I know the owner of this F-40.
You do? What happened?
I think she got the same deal as me. Thing gets impounded, then it vanishes. No records, nothing. Look at this asshole, driving this thing like it's his.
The owner ever reported?
That goes missing same as the car. Our word against theirs, and our word don't mean shit around here. You made it. Meet Haley and Manta. They're in.
Oh.
the event already.
Tonight we're taking a closer look at some of the most beautiful vehicles taking part in the 300 showdown. Now as you can see here, these machines really are works of art. You don't often get the chance to appreciate the details of their flying past and top speed. And the interior.
Step straight on.
Are you sure?
We have liftoff.
Watching out for us, and we can't go back there. Keys are on the hook. Just get the cars, and I'll send you the address when you're on the road.
You with Lucas?
Yeah.
Okay. I know the place.
Where the hell are we heading?
Safe. Trust me.
ready now?
Horace, your plan nearly got us killed.
Just give me the laptop and stay out of this.
This is insane.
I'm on my way back to you. Should be there soon.
Something's happening. Looks like it's waking up. We're in. The password screen is gone. I can see a bunch of folders.
Yes!
You're a genius!
Well, not me. I just know a genius.
Now we dig out the right files and take this computer to the press as evidence. Those TV news people are gonna love this.
Hold on. What's this? It says there's a program running called PD Hardware Tracker. Is that one yours?
I don't know. I don't think so.
All units, 315. We have a location for the suspects in the Lieutenant Mercer assault. Proceed to North Cloud Bank immediately.
You hear that?
They're tracking the laptop.
Oh, we gotta move! Leave it here!
No, change of plan. We hit the road with the laptop and buy enough time to email the files to the press. Meet us at the old mall.
All units, suspect vehicle is a red Porsche heading south from Cloud Bank into Edgewood Valley.
Copy, Control. Taking up pursuit. Copy that, Control. Joining pursuit.
Jackson, Warren, that you? I thought the task force never came out in daylight.
Pulling an extra shift just to take down these...
Do whatever you can to stop these cops from running us off the road!
I'm on it. Lucas, how's it looking?
I got an email address for the news people. Now I just gotta find some files that implicate Mercer.
Hurry it up! I think you made him angry.
Woo-hoo! We struck gold! Impound records, cars, dates, registrations, IDs, fine. Mercer's name is all over
them. Send it!
Dragging the whole folder.
Edgewood Valley.
USL 4220.
Don't tell they already heard us! Yet!
We're dealing with
this. Talk to me, Luca!
It's uploading! Watch the road!
Jackson,
Got it.
That was close. We just had to lose some cops. You good?
Cop free.
Let's go. The trucks we were looking for, one of them got spotted headed to the docks. Mercer's gotta be shipping the cars out of the city.
So, what's the plan?
Don't get too far ahead. We're not arriving together after all. Meet you at the start.
Any more cops?
jobs and we won't make it.
Almost there.
Eyes on the sky, Control.
You want eyes on the sky? You got them.
Stumbled on here.
Nothing good.
We found one of the task force trying to swim out of here. He's saying Lieutenant Mercer's still on site.
Where?
These cops ain't gonna catch him in that thing.
Maybe not, but we can. Go! This.
The league dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back. Can't wait to see a real racer driving that class.
Again.